agreed to exhibit the work that I was presenting with an explanation of what it was that I was going to exhibit. It was a color study. It was a module. It was representative of a color study of the actual work that was on the exhibit in the Country Club Roundabout. It was a painting sample that did not contain any gun fragments welded to the structure. And I wanted to be very clear with the city that I needed the piece to have its explanation. The piece is meant to have an understanding of why the guns are a part of it. And without the explanation, it's misrepresented. They misled me to believe that they were going to include the explanation, and I, in good faith, came to the airport and exhibited my works, placed them in installation, and on the day of the unveiling, I found out that they were not going to include the text that I provided. The text that I provided was an explanation, again, of why the guns were not included.